All right, this part of rotational symmetry is going to refer to rotational symmetry, but we're going to talk about order of magnitude now. So order of magnitude is basically 360 degrees. So you're going to take your 360 degrees, and you're going to divide that, or you're going to divide into the 360 degrees your order of rotation. So I'm going to take 360, and in this figure, if you can't see it, it has, let me get a better color here. It has the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's why that's the order of 6. That's my rotational symmetry. To get my magnitude, I'm going to take 360, and I'm going to divide it by whatever my order is. So my order is 6, so I'm going to divide that by 6. So the order of magnitude is 60. And then one thing you need to remember is magnitude will always, always, always be in degrees. So your answer for this would be your 60 degrees. And we'll make the magnitude the purple color. Well, that didn't work very good, but you know what I meant. Magnitude's purple, okay? I'll underline it. How's that? Magnitude will be purple. All right, so here in number 2, you've got your rotational symmetry order of 2. So what does that make it? For magnitude, you take 360 and divide it by 2. So your answer, still got purple, is 180 degrees. Hopefully that's making sense. Okay, your order is 3 on this figure for number 3. So 360 divided by 3. So your answer over here is 120. Again, you have to have the symbol. Or if you don't have the symbol, you have to type out degrees. Now, if you are tested and you have to fill in the blank, I'm not sure you guys will, but if you have a fill in the blank and you're talking about magnitude, make sure you include the word degrees, because I don't think you can find that symbol, okay? So write the word degrees if you're talking about magnitude. So with that being said, again, I've got four is order of 2. So your order of magnitude would be 360 divided by 2, which again would give me 180 degrees. So let's look at one that has an odd number, like we've talked about. Oh, order of 1. What is the magnitude if I have an order of 1? Well, what's 360 degrees divided by 1? Yep, you got it. 360 degrees. So let me switch over to another page if I can, and I want to show you like if they have different kinds of numbers. 6 is interesting on this one. So what's the order of magnitude? 360 divided by 6. So 60 degrees. I guess we already had that in number 1. What about 8? I don't think I'm going to switch over. That's good enough. Order of 8. You take 360 and divide it by, yep, 8. So this one is actually 45 degrees. Magnitude, degrees. Okay, got that? Magnitude is degrees. Rotational is turns, just numbers. Rotational turns in a circle. Magnitude, degrees. Okay, I think I drove that point home to you. So this video, I'm out. Have a good one.